You know I can't watch people crying without crying.
Howdy, Wayo, Russ here.
And Chris.
Welcome back to another Montana Guys React. Today we're going to be reacting to garbage man Doug Kuiker. He charmed the judges on American Idol 2020. I've actually seen the beginning of this, but I decided to wait.
Okay, because I haven't seen it.
Because I want you to see it.
He knew I'd be upset.
Before we get into it, if you want to go and check out our other social medias, the links are in the description below. We also have a Patreon page, and we have merchandise. It helps support this channel, so thank you so much. All right, so he looks like kind of like a normal dude.
Well, maybe because he's a normal dude.
We haven't seen it yet. Let's
see. Let's see how. All right, are you going to tell me this guy's going to be abnormal? An abnormal dude?
I don't know.
Let's see.
Hey, how's it going?
Well, welcome to the show. Tell us who you are and where you're from, your age.
My name is Douglas Kuiker. I am 27 years old, and I live in Mobile, Alabama, in the Grand Bay area.
Oh, he's out from below my neck of the woods.
Yeah, I finally just checked that area out. It's kind of cool.
I have trumpsed around some of the woods down there. And
I went to Gulf
Grand
Shores.
Bay.
Yeah, we were just here, there not too long ago.
In October.
Huh. You guys are really pretty.
Oh, man.
Thanks, man.
You guys.
I'm sorry.
Thank you very much. We'll take that.
We don't wake up this way, but Lionel is frozen this way.
I'm frozen. I can dig it.
And what do you do? What's going on?
I'm a garbage man. I work on the back of a garbage truck.
So what kind of performing experience do you have?
I don't have any. I sing on the back of a garbage truck. That's it.
Have you ever fallen off the back of the garbage truck?
I'll come close, but I ain't gonna lie to you. When I got a grip, I ain't letting go.
Come here real quick. Let me see your calluses on your hands. It's what a real man's hands feel like, Katie. Look at there.
I've been lotioning them up too, man. Trying to make them look a little softer.
Wait. Ah!
I ain't squeezing.
I'm just kidding.
Okay, his energy is really positive.
Yeah.
Let me see your hands.
I don't have any calluses.
I don't know if you
do. Oh, I don't know. No, I don't.
I don't know if you can
he
see.
He has calluses.
I'm a gymnast. I go to the gym all the time, and I used to work blue-collar jobs.
Yeah.
I've always used my hands in one way or another.
He sandbaits. Because it's like sandpaper.
They are like sandpaper. Yours are soft. You got some soft hands. But they're nice.
If I said you warming up and practicing, you don't know anything about it. You just hit it like...
I just hit what you tell me to do.
I want him to go out right now, okay. Warm up, and then you come back and you get it together, okay?
I wouldn't know how.
No. Ryan is right outside that door. You just go outside that door, and he'll show you exactly how to warm up, all right?
Yeah. He's a rednecky kind of dude, but it's kind of cool. I like rednecks. He's a positive, nice one.
Yeah, so he's apparently going to blow our socks off because they're doing so much with this. And you're not going to expect it. Whatever he's going to do.
Yeah, and it's got like 5 million views already.
Oh, really? Okay, yeah, it's going to be something crazy. Like, this is one of those, like, don't judge a book by its cover thing.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
How'd it go?
He told me warm up real quick. I ain't even sing.
To warm up? Yeah. Oh, you didn't sing at all?
I don't know what I'm doing. How am I going to warm up?
Oh, I'll take you. Look, I'll teach you how to warm up. Come on.
Dude.
I'm going to take one more. I'll take time outside. You're going to say he's good looking. I know, he's good looking.
Yeah, he's a good looking
15
dude.
Minutes later, he's warmed up.
Is he good?
We don't know.
You think he's going to be good?
I think he must be going to be incredible.
Well, I mean, sometimes American Idol, though, they get famous from bad auditions, too.
We got the blood flowing on Douglas here.
All right.
I think we warmed up the muscles on Douglas outside just now.
We got positive reviews, though.
All right.
I almost cried, man. Y'all done did something for me to see. That's an experience.
He's got some soul.
You needed to get the jitters out before you got here.
Let's start over again. Welcome to the show.
My name is Doug Kuiker. I'm 27 years old. I live in Mobile, Alabama in the Grand Bay area.
So how much experience do you have?
I have some experience now.
There you go. Right answer.
I like him. Yeah.
He's got that wittiness. You know, the humor, redneck, like wittiness. Yeah. I always like that kind of comedy.
And more importantly, why are you auditioning for us today?
For my two-year-old daughter, Eliana Elizabeth Kuiker. Trying to show her, like, if you put your mind to it, there's nothing you can't do. I'm sorry, you're really pretty. I'm just trying not to look at you. I'm sorry.
You just want him to be good.
Yeah.
Because his personality is so good.
Yeah.
Okay. Take a deep breath and give it to us.
All right.
I set out on a narrow way, me need. Hoping I what my brow kept pushing through. I couldn't see how every sign pointed straight to you.
There was a realness to it. I still think there needs to be some music in the background. I don't like a cappella singing that much unless it's like a group and they're really good and it's like meant to be like that. Otherwise, I would rather have a piano in the background.
Yeah, yeah. I always like think, how does anyone go in and do an a cappella audition?
Yeah, that's tough.
Like, yeah. So it's not my favorite audition thus far.
No, no. But it's nice to have a starting note, too.
Yeah. Yeah.
And sometimes you get more into it when you have music in the background to sing, too. I did notice he tripped a little bit. Or he didn't
trip.
On that
circle little thing?
It, like, came up.
Yeah.
But he kept on going.
Yeah.
And that's what you got to do. And Katy Perry winked at him. They liked it.
Yeah, buddy.
Yeah, buddy.
I want to hear a little bit more. And show us your range.
I don't know what that is. But... I love you. I'm sorry.
High, low, man. How high, how low?
I don't
low.
Know what that is. So let's see what he does.
Show us what you can do with your voice.
I'm still trying to figure that out, too. All right.
There's a realness to him. He doesn't seem like... way freaking fake, like some of the auditions where they make like the crazy storyline that's like all heartfelt stuff.
Yeah,
he just has a likability without all that.
Yeah,
hold on, you got some woo.
Help is on the way.
I don't know how to go along with that. I could try though.
I said, can you hit that note?
I can try.
I said, out on a new road.
I set out on a narrow way.
He almost sounded better. And I like them both, but
yeah,
I almost liked his version better.
Many years ago.
That was awesome.
Hoping I would find true love along the broken road. But I got lost a time or two. What my pride kept pushing through, I can see how every sign pointed straight to you.
I actually like his voice. It's very, it's soul-y.
Yeah.
It's got a lot of soul, but even when he makes a mistake, it's just character for him.
Yeah.
It actually still sounds good because he has so much passion.
Yeah.
He closes his eyes when he sings. It like really means something to him. He really gets lost in the music.
Every long lost stream led me to where you are. Others who broke my heart, they were like northern stars.
There it is. Come on now. There's so much in there.
I don't know what to do.
He just doesn't know that he knows what to do.
Dude, I'm a huge fan of all three of y'all.
Regardless,
that was amazing.
I like this because he really needs a show.
Yeah.
So he can have a little bit of guidance.
Yeah.
Someone to play for him, somebody to check his range, somebody to provide some backup, you know, with playing a piano for him.
I want him to do more with him. I don't want him to quit yet. I want to see.
I'm a fan of the garbage man.
Doug, do you understand what you just did?
Not really.
That's the beauty of it.
For a man who does not know what his voice can do, for a man who does not have an idea about what key he's singing in, for a man who has no idea who the heck he can be, he's here to do one thing. He's trying to show his daughter that he's somebody.
That's real.
Now, I don't know about you guys,
I had the chills, but it was from the speech.
Yeah.
American Idol, it is about the story, too.
Yeah.
It's not just the music. It's like the story. Even though I was saying that he could hold his own, he doesn't have to do as much of like the heartfelt stuff, but I guess he does have a little story. Maybe I'm a little wrong. He has a little bit of story in
there.
He's
got a story.
He's doing it for his daughter.
He rides on the back of a garbage truck,
but,
and he's singing in front of these three stars.
I guess what I was trying to say is his seems authentic.
Yeah.
He seems authentic. Sometimes American Idol can seem like a little bit forced, like how the editing is done and stuff. I'm like, I think they're trying to like make a story that's not really the story, where his just seems real.
But I want us all to let you know you're a hell of a man.
Whew.
I want us. Come here. There's a
darkness on me. Yeah, you guys are awesome.
I want you to come get this ticket. Can I say this now? All of us? You're going to Hollywood.
Yeah. Congratulations, man.
Now, each one of us is going to give you a hug.
Man. Yeah, appreciate that, man.
Ooh, I'm a little sweaty for all that.
That's
running.
All right. That's all right, man.
You know I can't watch people crying without crying.
You need your back pop anytime. I got you. I got you.
What did he ask?
I don't know.
I mean, I might be a sucker, though, but I like these, like, happy ending stories.
I do, too.
That's all right. That's all right.
A little easier than the garbage truck, though, right?
You need your back pop anytime. I got you.
You need your back pop anytime.
Listen, you just stay who you are, and you're going to go so far. Yeah. And you're going to take your daughter with you to all the highest heights.
Thank you so much.
Ryan, will you take that guy before I start crying?
You got a lot more performances coming your way, my friend.
Thank you, guys. Thank you, judges.
All right, man.
Hey, Doug.
Yeah.
That wasn't garbage. It was greatness.
I appreciate y'all for real, man. Baby, you know I already did.
So, is this just the only one that he's on, or is there
new? It's brand new.
So we haven't really we haven't gotten to hear him sing a song yet.
We just got a taste. We just got a little teaser. Music is supposed to have a story, really. I mean, it's a tool to tell a story. So it'd be interesting to see what he's going to have coming for us in the future. And if you want us to react to him in the future, let us know.
Well, we're going to anyway. Because we're going to watch him.
Let's not.
We're going to watch him. I hate to say it. We're going to watch him. Look, Dolly Parton. She started out in one of her songs, Coat of Many Colors, because they had nothing. She had nothing. And look where she is today.
It'll be interesting to see how he sounds, though. When everything's like polished a little bit more, and not over polished, but just like, you know, an organized song.
Yeah.
Where he has to do an actual performance.
Yeah.
How he warms up and everything. Like, it's going to be interesting to see how he is with our second impression.
Yeah. Yeah. So this is going to be cool.
But our first impression's good.
Yeah.
We like him.
Well, the judges liked him.
Yeah. And you got emotional.
I know.
But that's about it. We're going to end the video. If you're not subscribed, feel free to subscribe. We want our subscribers to go
up. Just like old Dougie.
Water us.
Chris.
Love you long time.